Since the beginning, God has encountered his people in many different ways. He spoke to Moses in the burning bush. He appeared to Paul in a bright light. He encountered the multitudes through his presence in the tabernacle. Today, God is still pursuing his people, and through Jesus, we can enter into a relationship with him. The Word became flesh and made his dwelling among us. We have seen his glory, the glory of the one and only Son who came from the Father.